So intern Shala, so this is Jivita, currently pursuing masters with HR and marketing at Kingston Engineering Company. So I'd like to thank Agri's team for providing this such a wonderful opportunity. And as an ISP from intern Shala, I'd like to let you know what it is internship and in point of view intern Shala. So many of us having confusion about finding best paid internship and finding paid internships. So when we are in the college, it is really important to do internship. Then only we can know the corporate work culture and manage projects and to get mentors also. So internships will help you gain all such things. So this is Jivita, and you know already, this is my Kingston campus. And I'm going to extend my thanks to the Agri's team as I'm going to present it in my Agri's team. So before going to say about intern Shala, he is the founder of intern Shala. He is the backbone of intern Shala. Mr. Sarvesh Agarwal is the founder and CEO of intern Shala. He started in the year 2012. Speaking, so nearly 7 million graduates are graduated from college, but you know only 7% of them are employable. So do you know why? Yes, because it's of lagging of skills, soft skill lagging, professional skill and technical skills. So you can able to get job. So getting job is more important, you know, like getting job is more important than surviving. Because you need to survey wherever you go. People think that a campus is coming, so I need to get placed. So that doesn't matter you get placed or you are not getting placed. But the thing is, you need to survey whether the skills that you have really help you to gain that knowledge. So where you can get that, definitely intern Shala will help you. So I'd like to say 10 facts about intern Shala. The first one is, according to Economic Times, 49% of the 49% management interns are there. So they are hiring especially for business executives and BDE internships and for HR, digital marketing and video data. So according to Economic Times, mostly the company is hiring for management. So definitely as an MBA student, it will be a great opportunity for you all. And second thing is like 22% is media and 17% is engineering, which is comes under web development as well as the codings and application on Android, front-end and back-end. So do you know this? Because virtual internships are more popular than the office internships. This is the PPT. This is a pie chart that you can easily understand. Then third fact I'd like to share is for PPO offer. So more than 50% of the companies, this is intern Shala, they are offering PPO, that is pre-placement offer. So now, you know, like currently there are 58 companies who provide PPO internship from intern Shala. Among 9,711 internships out there. Okay, out of 9,711 internships, 58% of the companies provide PPO internships. Okay. Then next fact I would like to share is startup company. Startup company in the sense, most of the companies visits intern Shala are startup companies. Do you know, have you ever compared which one we should select, whether startup or MNC companies? Mostly you need to select a startup. At least only once you need to work in a startup so as to understand the working culture. Because see, as a fresher, don't having much knowledge and experience, enter into the startup, definitely it will push you into struggle. So as a fresher, you need to work at least once in your career to start. After getting 2 or 3 years of experience, it is good to survive in MNC. So if you are confused about how to select MNCs and startup companies, you need to identify it on based on 6 parameters. That is salary, job security, learning, responsibility, and compensation. So when it comes to the salary, in the sense that the startup will provide much low salary, but MNC will provide you higher salary. So job security, in the sense that startup will not give a job security, but MNCs are there. But learning, in the sense, you will definitely get learned. You know, you will get a lot of opportunities while you enter into the startup. Responsibility. So you will have many responsibilities in startup companies, but you don't have much responsibilities on MNC because you are giving a particular task. You need to work on the task and you can view as per the time. Okay. then compensation. Compensation, you'll get a lot of things in MNCs. Like everything, they are providing such kind of other companies, association, their office and benefits, and wherever you pay, you will get discount or something. But you won't get it in startup. But if you are a type of person who want to learn, this is a world there where we have to learn continuously. So if you want to learn, definitely you must choose startup. But if you are a start time objective, then definitely you can go for a MNC. Okay. So this is a way you can get and for a PPO, I'm saying. And this is a top 10 Indian startups in 2020. So e-commerce industry is growing. And in today's world, online shopping is booming. So Swiggy, Byju's, BigBasket, Zomato, and Ola Cabs too. These are the companies also hiring via Internshala. And the next fact I will share is Internshala Career Scholarship for Girls. So Internshala's Career Scholarship Girls, which is initiated in the year 2012, because as you know, all that Nirbhaya case was happening at the time, so it was very sad moment. So on behalf of that, they initiated such kind of things for girls who are from the age 17 to 23, who are handicapped, who could not afford further education, who were crossed difficult paths in their lives. You know, they apply for this internship. This 25,000 cash reward, and you can go to their Internshala official website and you can apply there. Next one is Internshala's campus ambassador program. Be the face of the Internshala in your campus. Okay, so you need to promote the Internshala inside your campus. You will be getting a chance of learning, and you can improve your communication skill. You can improve your public speaking skill, and you can also get iPhone. If you perform well and if you get more points, you will be getting iPhone, chance of winning the iPhone, and also you'll be getting reward, certification, experience, and incentives too, based on your points you are getting. So this is the duties of a campus ambassador. This contest is actually over. Easiest internship ever. It is, and you can go to this website and you can get how to design your resume. The Internshala is providing a guide where you can able to get more knowledge about designing your resume. This is a free of cost. You can go to this page and you can download over here. So this is over. But one more thing I'd like to share, that is top companies once again. So, guys, along with that, I like to share the companies hiring right now through Internshala. Just note it down if you record it. Okay. And the best internship that you are providing right now through Internshala is like first company I'm going to is counseling internship. So, counseling internship, if you are really good at counseling, you have a very good counseling skill, and if you have very good knowledge about psychology, so you can give this internship. You can apply for this internship. The company name is Forms ADDA, which is a 6-month duration internship, and stipend will start from 5,000 per month. Okay. So, the second company is the data extraction. So, if you are really good at data extraction, then you can apply for this internship, which is Azureo Infotech. It is applicable for freshers and final years of engineering. So this is for 3-month duration, and you can get from 7,000 to 10,000 pay. And next one is search engine optimization. The company name is New Vision Digital Private Limited. Duration is for 3 months, and you can get salary from 8,000 to 10,000. And next one is business analytics. If you are really good at mathematics, analytical, project logic, and statistics, you can apply for this internship. And the company name is Abacus, which is a duration of only 1 month. You'll be getting 5,000 per month. So next one is for UAV pilot internship. It is based on aviation industry. The company name is Aeronix Consultaria Private Limited. The location is Lucknow. It is an offline internship. If you are really there in the sense, you can apply there. And duration is 3 months and salary started from 5,000 to 8,000. So BTech, BE and diploma candidates and apply for this internship. Okay, nice. So the third session, the last session that I'm going to cover today is like, as you all aware of how internshala and how you can register over there. But instead of that, I'll play a PPT, which is given from internshala, so you can get more knowledge about it. Okay, fine. So as you know, all internshala is the easiest way to earn pocket money. So due to this current situation, you can apply for this internships. You'll be getting paid. And one more thing is internshala is eliminating the unpaid companies. So due to this COVID situation, everyone is facing the financial issues. So they are providing maximum number of paid internships. So Swiggy, Zomato, and one more thing is like Flipkart and Uber, they are continuously hiring from internshala. You can, and Zomato is also frequently providing internships and you'll be getting paid. So their stipend starts from 20,000 and it's the best internship. They are providing all departments. They are hiring for all departments. So part-time internship, these are all things you are very well about this. The part-time internships, it's a, you can go to their internshala official website and register design your profile and you can apply and get hired. The one of the most important things is people are saying that I don't get a best internship. I don't know how where to find reputed companies internships. Like, you know, one thing, mostly internshala is also providing, you know, most of the MNC companies are providing internships from internshala. But what you did is like people are not creating, sometimes you are not concentrated on profile creation. Sometimes you are forget to achieve the improvements. You know, whatever you did, you need to add it into a profile that creates impression for the companies to hire you immediately. You need to create a chance of hiring you day by day. Whatever you did, whatever the things that add value to your resume, you need to add it accordingly. Then only you will be able to get a good opportunities. So for example, these are the two interns who got paid and who got selected. So who earned 15,000. So he bought DSLR camera with a stipend, and one more person is Nitish Venkatesh. He earned 15,000, and he also he uses money to give his parents. So definitely, even I get paid. Even I'm also working as an intern in one of the company. I get paid. Trust me, guys, it's a paid website. You can do a lot of things. You can improve yourself. You can learn many things. So this is a certificate of internshala. Okay, fine. So if you have any questions, then you can ask me. So I'll try to clear you. So do you have any doubts or any questions towards me, guys? Am I audible to you all? You can say in the comments also. I can see. So I think it's a good session. So let's come to this end. Sir, okay, thank you. Hari Fagnas is saying yes. Okay, that's great. Thanks for your precious time. Sir, do you want to say anything?
Yes, Yuta.